Good morning, everybody, and happy Friday. Today is Friday, May 7th, and here are the announcements for today. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated. Well, we have a lot of people celebrating their birthday this weekend. We want to wish a happy birthday to Isabella Linares, Harim Ahmed, Danielle Muller Diaz, Kevin Fernandez, and Fabian Save. Happy birthday to you all. And testing continues. Today is the last day of testing. It's Friday. It's the last day of testing for the week. Our third graders will be taking their session two of their FSA math test. So good luck to you, third graders. And looking ahead to next week, our parent workshops are all about developing coping skills. We will be having testing for our fourth and fifth graders. On Tuesday and Wednesday, both fourth and fifth grade will be taking the math test. And on Thursday and Friday, it will be the science test for our fifth graders. Also teachers, our teacher appreciation lunch provided by our PTA will be happening today during the time that you signed up for. The food truck will be in the front of the school. So please come by the front of the school at the time you signed up for to pick up your yummy lunch. And we thank our PTA for our lunch and for our little treats that we received this week. And we are looking for Career Day volunteers for our first ever virtual Career Day on May 26th. So please let your child's teacher, kids, let your parents know. And parents, let your child's teacher know if you are interested in being a part of our career day. And I have a readathon update for you from our PTA president. We are just reminding you that students, don't forget, you have until May 15th to shop with your Ratbucks. So if you have any of your money in your account that you want to buy some things with, make sure you go in there and buy them before May 15th. That's the last day you can spend them. And our PTA will be announcing the reading minutes, the winners, and the prizes the week of May 17th when testing is over. So be on the lookout for that. And today, as a part of also being a Teacher Appreciation Week, today is also a day where we recognize our school lunch heroes. So we want to say a special thank you to Miss Barbara Bayon, Miss Marieta Fernandez, Miss Elaine Leal, Miss Rosa Hueso, Miss Maria Nieto, Miss Krushenka Villavicencio, and Miss Olga Molina, Orsa Molina, who we didn't have a picture of. So I'm sorry, Miss Molina, we didn't have your picture, but we want to say thank you for all you do, all the breakfasts, all the lunches, all the meals to go, everything that you do for all of our students and families here at Oliver Hoover and the teachers. Thank you to our school lunch heroes. And my Friday feel for you on this end of our Teacher Appreciation Week is teachers live forever in the hearts they touch. And it's so, so true. And before we go, I just want to tell our third graders, you're going to crush it. Crush that test today. We know you're ready. It's part two. We're in the home stretch here. Wishing you all a fabulous Friday and good luck to our third graders. Have a great weekend.